What's up, guys? It's Jayco, and welcome back to some GTA Online. I thought I'd do the honor of showing you guys the easiest and best method to do the KO Perico finale. This will allow you to get max money with literally no effort. Anyone can do this at literally any level. It is so incredibly easy, despite the changes Rockstar has even made to this heist. Considering a new influx of players have come from the expanded enhanced version and are probably going to be coming back through the summer update. So if you want to make some money for the summer update, whatever that may be, do sure to follow this guy. This is going to be the easiest way and definitely the best way to make money overall in GTA Online. That being said, if you guys do end up enjoying, please remember to drop a like and subscribe. I'm just going to do the heist with no commentary, just follow along. It's very, very easy. And of course, you could do this solo to make max money. And yeah, let's hop right into it. Just make these selections as your approach vehicle, infiltration point, entry point, and escape point. As the time of day doesn't really matter, but these are very important for the success of this heist overall. If you have any further questions or you are confused on something, do be sure to drop a comment. Someone will answer or I will be sure to answer it. Or you might just need to watch the video over again. I would suggest watching the video maybe once or twice until you get it down and then going to do it for yourself, or following along while you're doing the heist would probably be the best bet.
Everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes.
Oh, puta madre!
Space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes?
I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh?
Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
Hay muchas caras nuevas por aquí. Usted es el primero que reconozco hoy.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Where are you? According to my blueprint, you're inside a wall. want to get into that bulletproof display case. Steady nerves and a plasma cutter. So, a statue of a panther made from gemstones. I will predict now, when you come to sell this, my mother-in-law will be first in the line. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! The airstream exit point should be on your radar. Along the coast.